Are you coming today? Yes. Would you care for coffee? Yes. Do you want to join us today? Yes. The word yes is very, very, very easy to speak and is flexible as well. But it sounds very boring when it is used often or in every situation. So we have lot many alternatives to say yes. Are you ready to brighten up your English? Yes? Let's begin. The first one, response to a request. जब आप किसी request के लिए yes बोलते हो, so instead of saying yes, we can use of course, why not, no problem or no issues, or we can say certainly. For example, may I know your name? अब instead of saying yes, you can say of course. Of course is used when you are willing to do something and when you are willing to say something, like of course. For example, would you be able to attend the call tonight? Up here, you are enthusiastic that yes, I will be able to attend the call. So when you are giving a positive impact, you can say sure. So whenever someone asks you for something, you can also use sure. And one more example we can take here. Hey, would you please take me along with you? So here, when you are okay with something, so you can simply say no problem, or we can say no issues. Response to an offer. Here offer doesn't mean job offer. Here offer simply counts in when someone is inviting you for something. For example, imagine your friend is throwing a party and he asks you to join him. So what will you say? Yes? Instead of say yes, we can say I would love to. Count me in. I'm so excited. So let's take an example. He is the only one who is calling you for the party. So what will you say? I am so excited, or count me in. Imagine someone is asking you, do you want to join us for a dinner? And you are also willing and excited for it. So what will you say? I would love to. I would love that. Next we have expressing agreement. Here agreement doesn't mean that you sign kar rahe ho. Here it simply means that ki aap isi se sehmat ho. Like imagine you are in a movie and after that movie you say, yaar, it was such a great movie. And I also say, yes, yes, yaar, it is a great movie. Nahin. So yes, yes ki jagah we can say sure was. Past mein ho gayi hai, so we say sure was. Next, imagine you can also say here absolutely or definitely. When someone is making his point and you agree with that person. So you can simply say absolutely. I agree with you. Definitely, yaar, it was true. So you can say sure was, absolutely, totally, definitely. Last but not the least, we have slangs. Slangs bade hi friendly or informal hote hain, like you would see our youngsters and teenagers are more into it. So instead of yes only, you can use similar words. Yeah, yeah, yup, for sure. And for sure ko we can say for sure. For example, your friend is saying your pasta is actually lip smacking. So instead of saying yes, you can simply say for sure it is. Or imagine you want to take something, you are asking your friend, can I borrow your pen for a while, or can I borrow your phone for a while? So simply say yup, sure you can. So sure you can thoda sa formal ho jata, but if you say yup, it is informal or friendly. So guys, every time saying yes is not actually looks cool. So better use these words according to the situations. Stay tuned, see you in the next video.